Hare Krishna devotees, according to Padma Purana, from Ashada month Shukla Ekadasi, Lord Vishnu goes to Shayan or Yoganidra for 4 months. This auspicious Ekadasi is known as Shayan Ekadasi, which is on 28th of July. It's a very purifying for the soul to perform austerity by fasting for this Ekadasi. Please do not miss and try to do according to your ability. Hare Krishna, Jai Jagannath, Shayana Ekadasi ki Jai.